Briefly, I think they would see them as having the kind of inequality that imperialism created, let's say 100 years ago, is what IMF and World Bank are doing now. Mm-hmm. So these are the modern iterations or the more contemporary iterations of what colonialism did in the past.